Bridget, and of course Yusuf for creating this place that we're all enjoying so much. Especially in such a hard time in the middle of COVID, who would think that you could make such a massive success out of this place and bring all of these people together to enjoy your hospitality. Secondly, I'd like to thank all of the staff that have helped make it happen. All of the wait staff, the service is fantastic. The food is amazing for the kitchen staff. And without you guys, this wouldn't be possible either. And lastly, I'd like to thank all of you for being here, for dining with us, for coming to support. So I'd like to raise a glass. I would like to raise a toast, if you can, to Driftwood.
One of the best restaurants in North
Yusuf, değerli eşi gönül verdiğimiz, yiyecek içecek sektöründe kendi mekanlarına hizmet vermeye karar verdikleri, birçok kişi çılgın olduklarını düşünürken, canımdan çok değer verdiğim abime her türlü desteği vermeye hazır olarak Driftwood ekip ailesine teşekkür ederim. Birer birer pırlanta olan özverilerini, emeklerini bizden asla esirgemeyen değerli ekibimle gurur duyuyorum. Ancak canımdan değerli abim, hayallerine kavuşmasına o kadar mutluyum ki ekibimle birlikte gurur duyuyorum. Eğer siz de hazırsanız şöyle bir kadehlerinizi kaldırın. Hep beraber nice seneleri kutlayalım. Çok teşekkür ederim. Herkesin eline sağlık.
It's the best day, which is the month day. I want to go to Mary, to Bridget. People ask me, can I do a speech? I know when I do speech, she will be finished with me. That's why I didn't done it. And I just want to pass you some message. Thank you so much for being the sponsor all right year around. And please spend more money. Lovely, jolly.